He went down all the way.
Over Buckley Junior.